yes, I think the most important thing to be aware of is that you must love teaching. You must love teaching children, young people anyway. And I think possibly as important as loving the teaching and what you do is to be able to have maybe two instruments you can teach. It's certainly advantageous with my company. The double-handed, the double-skilled person tends to get work quicker and tends to have more of it.